Now you gotta tell me what this is.
Okay, so it's a smart sprinkler controller. It connects to your home Wi-Fi. So it's gonna connect to our cloud service that monitors your local weather. So it's gonna know when to water and how much to water.
Ah.
When you also install it, it's gonna ask you questions about each individual zone. So it'll ask kind of what plants are we watering, soil type, and then you can control it from the controller itself right here.
Ah.
And the light is just a quick visual indicator of what's going on. Blue means watering, green is just a standby or idle mode, and then yellow is if there are any problems. So you can control it from a smartphone, through our app controller, or on the web as well.
Wow, nice.
Mac, how you doing?
Called the Sky Drop.
Yeah. Irrigation.
Cutting edge technology. Las Vegas, Nevada. CES.